exercise, we are combining three moves into a combo. So it's going to be a lot of shoulders and biceps. I'll show you with body weight first, and then I'll add dumbbells. Start with your feet parallel hip width apart. Soften your knees, squeeze your glutes, engage your core, and draw your shoulders down and back. Begin with your arms by your side and palms facing toward each other, holding dumbbells. From here, we'll do a supinating biceps curl. So all that means is it's a biceps curl, but your arms are going to rotate so that your palms now face behind you. If you were to open them, they'd be facing back behind you, okay? So we have that little rotation. Now from this position, we'll press our arms up overhead and rotate so that our palms face forward of us. So press up, and now my palms are facing forward, right? Let's lower the weights back down. And now as we come back down from this biceps curl, we're gonna stop with our arms bent at 90 degrees. Open your arms out to the side for a bent arm raise. Lower back down and end the movement where we started. So once again, without dumbbells, it's a biceps curl, press overhead, lower it down, get to that halfway mark with a 90 degree bend, open out, lower down, and lower to start. All right, with dumbbells. Whew.